Agent Cooper, Agent Bryson's here to see you.
Send him right in.
Dennis Bryson and I work together in Oakland. He's one of the finest minds in the DEA. Harry, we're in very good hands.
Coop.
Dennis?
It's a long story, but actually I prefer Denise, if you don't mind.
Okay. Sheriff Truman?
Pleased.
Deputy Hawk?
Denise Bryson, Drug Enforcement Agency. Well, I had a nice ride out here, Sheriff. It's hard to imagine you have even any crime. I picture you chasing lost dogs and locking up the town drunk.
Unfortunately, it's a little more involved than that.
Well, let's get right to this, Dale. The DEA's interest in you stems from allegations made by an RCMP officer that you stole drugs being used by him in a sting operation.
Denise, I believe I'm being set up.
Well, my recent experience has taught me never to judge too quickly. Well, anyway, I'll get right to this and get back to you later.
Okay.
I understand we're both staying at the Great Northern. How's the food up there?
Denise, you're in for a real surprise.
So are they.
Well, we'll catch up later. I want to tell you all about my new life.
Anxious to hear about it.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Sheriff. Deputy?
That's a good color for him.